this new world tour that we're on. That's right. So we sit down with our big fat manager. He's got a big fat cigar and he says, "Boys, where do y'all want to play first?" And we look at each other, we say, "Well, where's the most kick-ass place in Canada?" And it's Montreal! And because of that, we got time for one, maybe three more songs. But I got a question for you, Montreal. What do you want to hear? That's pretty good, but we could have played Toronto one more time. What do you want to hear?